Remove the wiring. Take out these two screws, and the thermistor will then lift out.